Stand up. Get the fuck out of here. Go!
That's the end of that. I should bring the good news to Captain Dunham.
Pleasant as it gets.
Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Well, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you. I knew all my dad used to say about dirty, rotten outriders wasn't true. Thanks again for what you did. I don't care how much of your brain that cult fried. If you don't have a task, you better ask for one. Or you're gonna wish you never got rescued.
What the hell are you thinking?
Sorry. I don't know what came over me. Tahiti, I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
A journal.
Yes, it does tell me exactly what the last two are. So this is phaser beam. Fires an energy beam that deals damage and benefits. That I could replace with thermal bomb.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Looks like some old reports.
Yeah,
the trenches!
Thank you.
They have a don't lean them back to around this. Try to lean back here so not going to lean them down.
Some writing here.
Thank you.
clear for now. Better move out before they regroup. Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering, did no one ever try flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly.
And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
I'll do this first.
Thank you.
There's some notes here. Notes. Interesting. Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. Do you hear that? Something's under the signal. Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breeding a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
After a while, he does get old.
All right.
There's work that needs doing.
You know those people that are disappearing? Seems like most of them are back now.
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altered? Tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an altered, notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
It's unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. You don't know how long I've been looking for this signal.
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
Diego says he might have seen the guy who was on patrol outside the gates.
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The Alchemist must be close.
And you will find me surrounded by the embers, the ashes of your charred body.
using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi, what else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried, the details classified. This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses. Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry, little girl. Don't cry. There is tranquility in death.